only to read about it, hear about it, but have it taste it right down in your soul. Do you walk in a way that's needed? Have you drunk from that living mantle?
Amen.
The main thing is not just that. Isaiah 12:3 says, therefore with joy shall they draw water out of the well of salvation. How long have you since you got your first drink?
Amen.
Jesus' wife's going to come the same year we'll have.
Good to be here tonight, church. I love a lot to you. I'm proud of the kids.
Yeah. Just sing it out.
I love the spirit. I love how they just sing. I, you know, the Bible teaches us a child shall lead them. Amen.
Amen.
And when I was a child, I was humble. I come before my dad and I do wrong, and I knew I'd do wrong, and I knew something was going to happen. He was either going to let me off or he was going to punish me. Has only two options that was going to be there. But no matter what, whether he punished me or not, I always knew my father loved me. And God loves us. Amen.
Amen.
Good to be in the house of the Lord. Our kids, they bless our church. They bless us left and right. I'll tell you what, they're just such a huge addition to Liberty. We love them so much. And Sharon does a great job. Liam, that's not all of them. That's a good percentage of them. We got a lot more with them.
Amen.
And so when they all get together, it can be fun sometimes. Especially when little Eli sings out. It can be a lot of fun. And we sing this song, and we sang the other night, but we love it. And the old ship is on. It's never passed through this week. Amen.
Yeah.
If you're here tonight, you're lost. It's not too late. God's given you another opportunity in His house.
Amen.
I was standing on the banks of that river, looking out over life's troubled sea, when I saw an old ship that was sailing. Yeah. Is that the old ship of Zion?